day.
Obi-Wan, we want you to take a division of troops to Raxus Prime. We've received reports of separatist activity in the system.
Raxus is a backwater planet of no strategic importance. What could the separatists want with it?
That is what we want you to find out.
On that planet, many ancient secrets there are.
Master, I'm sure Obi-Wan and I would be of more use to you at Murgoshir.
Anakin?
Ambitious this one is.
I understand your eagerness, young Padawan. But an extra pair of Jedi pilots will not be enough to turn the tide at Murgoshir. However, if the two of you can uncover Boogoo's plans on Raxus, you can eliminate a potential threat before it becomes more dangerous.
Anakin, come with me. The rest of you, wait here. We don't want to alert the enemy, so we're ready to strike.
Activity on this planet. The question is, where?
We're not gonna find anything from this altitude. All this junk and debris is scrambling our sensors.
You're right. Find a place to land so we can take a closer look.
What could the Separatists be doing out here?
Whatever it is. They're going to great lengths to ensure we don't find out.
Intruders, report back to base.
Anakin, we can't let those stats get away. If they get back to their headquarters, we'll lose the element of surprise.
I'll take care of these two. One more to go.
Excavation site where the Separatists are unearthing something. Whatever it is, we can't allow them to have it. Prepare the troops for deployment and send a message to Master Windu. Tell him we're going to need reinforcements.